everyone, and welcome back. So, we are back in Esfiden with the holy sword Excalibur. Let's continue on.
May I help you?
We've got Hermes, we have Centaur Heart. Let's go for Hermes.
And get out of there already. It's from the surface of the earth. It says so right here.
That's Godspeed, all right.
Go ahead and get some darkness. That's Dionysus, and over here is Ares, and I'll take Demeter.
You two ready for me then?
Generations, I suppose. Hyperion, my father. He'd not one redeeming quality. My sisters and my foster brothers and myself. This world owes us a debt for ridding it of him and his kind.
Let's go ahead and get some ovals. That's the only choice we've got.
Yeah.
Well, that was easy. Where is it?
Got a bite. It's a crustacean.
Go ahead and get some gemstones. Charon's shop, because I'm pretty sure it's time.
Here's the fee. Gods grant me strength. I missed you too.
Antidote.
I'll take this one.
Rogue tracker?
My keepsakes.
I think I have to give one to his mom.
That's it for Asphodel. Got it. Much nicer climate.
Go ahead and do Daedalus Hammer. I like that.
The blade grows stronger.
Let's go ahead and get Centaur Heart. Let's go ahead and get Hermes.
Did Daedalus himself build all of this? The haste of Hermes.
Let's go ahead and get Poseidon. See what he's gonna give us.
of Minos, have you? Well, I must apologize for any inconvenience there, because he was a living testament to my revenge. Long story, boring really, rather sordid too. Safe.
Okay.
The Sea God's might.
Let's go ahead and get some more darkness. Fine. It sent her hurt. And get darkness. Go ahead and do Dying Lament and Charon Shop.
Wasn't me. Don't spend it all in one place, mate.
And let's go ahead and get to the area. And let's go.
Tell me something, monster. Whence did you steal that kingly blade you're brandishing about? It seems ill-fitting for one such as you.
Oh, this. I wouldn't say I stole it so much as naturally wooed the fates into bestowing it upon me. You could say I'm kind of testing it out.
Ah, well then, I pity whosoever shall lay hands upon that cursed thing once you are finished with this testing of yours. I think that we can make it rather quick.
There we go.
That ought to make Theseus shut it for a bit. You got them, my good shade. If I were a satyr sack, where would I be?
Go ahead and do Demeter first.
Hello.
I
isn't.
Get the center heart.
That's for last time.
Oh, come on. There we go.
Sata sack already. Now back to Cerberus. Down the chute.
There's a fishing spot.
Mine. Another the scupper.
Another Demeter.
That's a relief.
The fearsome Cerberus accepts the Satyr sack.
See you, boy. We made it, Stygius. I hope this Arthur serves you well someday.
I never had any respect for Stygius, that blade you bear. Perhaps unfairly due to Brother Poseidon's sloppy form when once he wielded it. But now it seems quite different in your care.
I think we've grown quite close to one another, yes. Enough to where I've come to know a different side of this fine blade right here. This is the aspect of some Arthur fellow. Maybe the two of you could get acquainted properly.
Arthur. No name either of gods or kings of any realm I know. Then introduce us, as you say, to this new amateur to whom your blade rendered its services.
So if I were to die here, it would be fine, because I completed the prophecy.
Thank you.
Here goes one death to five.
Darkness. Think you can keep this up?
For me. Now that was quick.
Reflecting on this victory, Prince Zacharis observes how death can take hold in so many different ways. At times quite slowly, and at other times. Thank you.
What? What?
He's done it, Cerberus.
You sounded happy.
Achilles, something awakened in Varatha when I spoke the words. It revealed to me a form I'd never seen, wielded by the warrior called Guan Yu, handsomely dressed. And just as you described, that's no Greek name, is it?
No, I don't think so, lad. I don't know who this Guan Yu is or where he's from, or even when he's from. But the fates must have a plan for him and you. Anyway, I think my part in this is ended. Varatha served you well, no? I trusted it in life. I trust it now. Fear is for the weak.
Fear is for the weak.
Hello, decorative object.
Let's see how I'm doing. Well, moving on.
So my best run was just then?
I'm good on numbers for now.
Holy shit! Okay! Where's his mom? Maybe in her garden. There she is.
Oh, Cerberus. Doubtless you deserve the biggest thanks that this house still stands, don't you? Did you enjoy the treat I brought you from the surface?
The surface treat, devouring hound of hell, provides the queen a most decidedly affirmative response.
I thought you might. You wouldn't know it wasn't made of meat, I'll bet. I'll see if we can't grow you plenty more.
Regarding your responsibilities, our resources director is available to you in my private quarters. Normally, it would be I alone transferring excess resources back into our realm.
The fabled resources director. So now I get to give away the hard-earned resources I've painstakingly gathered over time.
You get to do precisely that. It is not necessary that you do. But if you wish to rise above your current station, you shall do it.
What's the point in rising above my current station? I thought our work was to be done in secrecy.
It is. There is no point but pride, and pride is dangerous. Do what you will. I care not as long as everything gets adequately done.
Sounds great.
Ooh, rank advancement.
Prices are a little steep there, I must say. Orpheus, you have to hear this straight from me. I vanquished my own father on the outskirts of the Temple of Styx, at the surface. I know how this looks since I'm back here, and so is he. You believe me, don't you?
Of course I do, my friend. Though you must know, your father has requested his relationship to you be kept quite clandestine. You'll understand if I not sing your praises in this case, won't you?
Fine, all right.
Ew.
Good for Achilles.
I never thought I'd see the Queen again. I still can't quite believe she's back. And staying? Is that really your doing?
It's her doing, not mine. So you know her. Because you could have told me about her, who she was to me.
Don't know her all that well. But I do know Nyx. And I've been bound to secrecy as part of my oath to this house. I flay oathbreakers and liars, Agrius. Wouldn't do for me to be no better than them now, would it?
No.
No, I suppose not. So what does this mean for Nyx now that she's back? Or for you, for that matter?
The Queen always gave Nyx her space. Your father, though. I don't know what it'll be like for him if she decides to stick around this time.
Hope to find out. What's cooking? Always a pleasure.
I wonder what I can do with Forky.
What's in stock? Nyx, the words you told me. When I spoke them to Stygius, the blade revealed to me the form of a great leader among men, taking counsel with his loyal retinue about a circular table. But if his reign is inevitable, why would the fates need me?
That I cannot say, child. It is peculiar having daughters who know every outcome that shall come to pass. It puts a strain on our relationship, and I have learned never to ask they tell me more than they are willing to impart.
Well, thank them for me, please. Who am I to question fate? Holy Excalibur, thank you for your strength.
Yeah, the heart-seeking bow's gonna have to stay there.
I'm wide awake. Griff. Grant me the aspect of Hestia.
Hey, what just happened? You been messing with that shooty thing, pal? Peace.
All right, I think this is where I'm gonna go ahead and end it for today, guys. Thank y'all so much for watching, and And I'll see y'all tomorrow with more Dream Watcher. Bye, y'all.